So, hey guys, welcome back to another video. So today, yeah, as you can see, my hair's all messed up. Again. But that's not what we're making a video about today. So, anyway. I just got back from school. Actually, no, that's a lie. School was actually, like, let me see, 3 hours ago. So, you know, I didn't get back from school, but I... It's close to it. It's really, really loud. So apparently, guys, from the title, obviously, you guys know that we're gonna play some more Minecraft. So let's dive into here. You know, I already got this crap set up. So get the whole screen this time. Okay, I really need to turn this down, don't I? Okay. So okay, the controller broke. Perfect. Now, okay, so yeah, I also updated it. Yeah, see, welcome back. Yeah. You see, I updated it. And I've been working on a special world that I haven't actually showed you guys. Okay, I need to move this a little bit. Oh, wait, yeah. It's all messed up now. I need to, like... Is that better, guys? I think that is. But anyway, yeah, so it's called Survival just because, you know, I wanted to name it that. But, yeah, so... Because I only play it on Survival. You know. I actually like playing on Survival more than I do on Creative, just because, you know, it's challenging. I like to find things myself. But anyway, guys, I got super lucky when I was playing this. Okay, so I was here. So here's my house, actually, you know, so far. And I gathered all this stuff up. I did not go to Creative, guys. I promise you I did not go to Creative. So if I went to Creative, you know, I didn't have torches yet. So anyway... And you guys must be wondering, why do I have so many of this stuff? And you guys might be wondering, well, he obviously went to Creative, but I didn't, guys. I promise you I didn't. I seriously had so much wood on me that I just crafted so many, you know, extras of this stuff. Because, you know, someday, probably never, I'm going to go to the Nether. And also, I found these. Literally. Like, I can't remember how I found them. Oh, yeah, I seriously... And, guys, I got super lucky just right when I spawned. You already saw it in distance. Okay, I'm going to show you exactly where I spawned. I spawned, like, right on top of that hill right there. Like, right, you know, beyond that lava and then, like, up there. I spawned right next to this. And on top of that, guys, I didn't realize this until, like, a couple, like, seconds later. I also spawned next to a village, and on the other side of that village, you have another village, which is insane. I spawned next to one giant mansion that I have not explored yet, and, yeah, I explored this. Oh, hey, Ruben. How you doing, buddy? Yeah, hey, Ruben. Oh, sorry. And if you're wondering why I'm calling him Ruben, is because I started Minecraft Story Mode, guys. Didn't make a video on it, but still, I got it on my phone. But anyway... I'm on episode 2. But anyway, so, oh, hey guys, oh, what are you talking about, huh? I'm gonna just, like, punch right in between you guys. Ooh, hey, this must be the little kids that go to school. So these are little kids, but how come I'm the exact same height as them? Are those little kids? I can't tell. No. Oh, those aren't. Sorry, man. Anyway, where I got, you know, those four... golden ingots was in a blacksmith house, you know, because blacksmiths, I found it in a blacksmith chest. But anyway, yeah, you got this village. Awesome. Having a little trouble there. Let me help you with this. There you go, buddy. Hold on, I'll break this for you. There you go, guys. Oh, he's out. Okay. But anyway, oop, I didn't mean to do that. Let's get rid of this. Yeah, so, I don't remember where the other village was. Oh, yeah, it's over here. I just saw the house. I haven't actually explored this village yet. And also, guys, look. They redesigned the horses. And, you know, these are, like, donkeys. Can I ride it? I'm riding it. Yes. How do you tame a horse? Donkey, I forgot. Dang it. Wait, is it with carrots? No, that's bunnies. Oh, sheep, okay, I need to, you know, get some shears. But anyway, let's go sleep. And this house actually took me so long to build, which is kind of embarrassing because I had to, you know, find all this stuff. And what I kept on doing was I tried to fill up these holes, but once you put something on here, like say you wanted to put something right here, like see, it all collapses, which is it's really annoying. Well, I need to eat something. I didn't realize this. Anything on me? No. I got my map in here, though. So, they just put these daisies here that I found, you know, out there. But, anyway. I don't know why. Okay, I need, you know, to be able to do this. Put this, you know, with... Oh, I thought that was sand. These look exactly the same. Wait, are they? When I did this, it said white wool. Oh. Well, anyway, yeah, put that like that. And I got... I'm on low food supply, guys, which is annoying, but, you know, that's that. Okay, let me do this. There you go. And I am playing this on the PlayStation 3, so... Okay, what can I build and what can't I? Quartz. I don't even know what this is. What is this? What are those little... things. I, like, don't even know. Anyway, what I really need is this. But I don't have charcoal. I really don't have charcoal. I don't know where... Can you make a, like, something out of... I need to go mining. But first, I need to sleep because I'm not going to be able to, aren't I? Okay, I can. I thought when you went to sleep, you can't... Is that flickering for you guys? Oh, sorry about that. Just ruined it. Okay, ruined it. Okay, so apparently I thought it was flickering. Oh, look at that. Whatever his name is. Okay, I just looked at a movie and I got distracted. Okay, so there. Wait. There you go. I wanted to make so you can see full screen, and yep. The house and part of the, can't remember where, but yeah, right here. See, told you, I could not find enough, so I'm still working on this map. I haven't really explored that much yet. Come on. Oh, look at my, oh, yes. Wait, that looks so weird. Okay. Anyway, yeah, we need to go mining, so get out of this view. Thank you. We need to go mining. I haven't used this yet, so I need to put the sword back just in case I die. Swords are very useful. Okay. I still got that, you know, Minecraft story mode feeling in my head. I don't know why. You know. Yeah. Spiders. Really. Okay. I don't know why my experience bar is all the way up. Like, I just loaded this up. And you guys, can you guys put in the comment... Okay, wow. Can you guys put in the comment section below, guys, if you actually, like... If my experience bar was all the way up when I spawned on the map, I don't actually know because I wasn't really paying attention. We need to find a mining place. Ooh, this looks good. There's a bunch of stone in here. So, wait, is this stone? Because, oh, wait, is it cobblestone? Yeah, I can make a cobblestone sword, right? Can't you? I don't actually know. Oh, see, stupid sand. I hate you, sand. I'll never forgive you. I don't want you, though. I don't want sand. Okay, need to mount this. I did not mean to do that. You know, I'll take the sand. I just don't want to leave it now. Okay, so sand is pretty useful, I guess, if you want to build a freaking sandcastle. But anyway, I need to mine this stuff up. And you guys can tell me in the comment section below if you guys like me playing Minecraft. You know, if you guys don't, then what is this? Gravel. Okay, because it looked different to me. Man, this is like going up really fast. There's some more gravel. I can tell by the noises as well. But we need as much as this cobblestone as we can get. So, okay, well. Is that even sand? Yeah, oh wait, no, it's not. Sandstone. Okay, I'm finding all this different stuff. So, hey guys, you can tell me in the comments section below if you guys want me to play more Minecraft. If you guys don't want me to, then you can put that in the comment section below. I really enjoy playing Minecraft, so if you guys don't want me to, that's okay. You know, I might still play it, because, you know, I just love Minecraft. Minecraft is my first favorite game. My second favorite game is, you know, what's it called? Just Cause 3. And oh, Jesus. How did you get? No. No, no, not now. Not now. Okay, not now. Okay, Daisy's in the middle of nowhere. No, please. Okay. I just trapped myself in here. Perfect. I need some light, though. Oh, I'm mining nothing. Okay, you know what? I don't even care. Just kill me if you want to. Oh, where is he? What the heck? Where'd he go? Oh, wait. Okay. Explode, sir. Explode. Okay, you gonna do it? Are you gonna explode? What? Did you guys see me? I was nowhere near that creeper. And yet again, he's still alive. Can you see him in, like, the corner right there? He's still alive. How is that possible? Please. Okay. Good. I at least I know where my stuff is anyway. Anyway, guys, I actually don't know where I was. What? I forgot where I was. I'm like Dory. I forget a lot. When I think of forgetting, I always think of Dory for some odd reason. I think I was right here, wasn't I? I think so. I doubt it, but I think so. That made absolutely no sense. Oh yeah, I think I was over there. Jump. Okay. And guys, and you want to know a secret that I found out? Look at this. They give you, like, you know, what is it called? Sticks. They give you free sticks. All you have to do is mine this. And they give you, like, oh, here. Oh, see, I told you. He's still alive, and he's coming for me. You know what? Yeah, I'm just going to do this. There. Oh, I need him to fall on him. Die, sir. Die. Oh, no, 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 no. That was bad. Ooh. Here's my stuff. Here's my stuff. Oh, that's the experience. I get it now. I just totally get this stuff. Okay. I'm mining sandstone with a stick. You know what? Let's just null pole or whatever it's called up here. Because I can. Where's my pickaxe? Oh, I already have it. Okay. Oh, here's my map. I don't want to forget the map. Because, you know. Yeah. If you lose the map, then it, basically you lose everything. Oh, no, no. Oh, dang it. Like, I didn't realize that was going to happen. Come on. Come on. Okay. There's another creeper. No. Okay. No. No, 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 no. Bad idea. Bad idea. Bad idea. Is he dead? Oh, jeez. That's interesting. That's all. Okay, I don't want to. I just want to do this. Oh. Do this. Oh. Ah, oh, yeah, that's cool. I just wanted to see that. But anyway, let's get. Oh, jeez. I did not realize it was this. Like, oh, here's some coal. We need some coal right here. I think we can make a torch out of this. Wait. What kind of coal is this? Coal. This is regular coal. But yeah, at least we got coal. So, yeah. We need this coal. Oh, there's a lot of coal here. So, yeah. We need this coal. Oh, jeez, what's down here? Oh, okay. There's so much coal here, guys. Jeez. So, how long has it been? Okay, 13 minutes and 59 seconds. Okay, let's just wait like a couple more minutes. I don't know why I always say how long the video is going to be. I just don't want it to be too long so then I can't upload it. Okay, wow, my pickaxe just exploded. Wow, wow. Okay, nerd pole. Dude, well, actually, I don't want to use the cobblestone. Let's use the stupid sand instead. Okay. Oh, here's my coal. Okay. Thank you. Okay, nerd pole. I'm actually don't know what it's called. You guys can show me or tell me in the comment section below if you want. So, yeah, this is going to take forever. You know what? I just need to craft something real quick. I can craft sandstone. Why would anyone want to do sandstone if you can just easily... Okay, I forgot you can't do weapons on the stupid weapon thing if you don't use the... Oh, sorry. Man, you look a lot like sand, don't you? Anyway, I need to go get something else because this is going to be stupid if I don't... Please don't follow me. Thank you. Sorry if you guys are hearing the clicking. I just, you know, like the spam stuff for no reason. Oh, jeez, no, I didn't mean to do that. I was trying to, no, there we go. And the reason I did this, because you can't actually place it on sand, which is annoying. So, that's why that, and so, I need this. We don't even have another pickaxe, do we? We don't even have another pickaxe, so I need to put this gold. Please tell me. Okay, we need two. We got the sticks. So all we need is one stick, I think, for this. Dang it! I don't need this. I want this, and then we can do this there. Okay, so I need this and I need coal. Now can we make a torch? Any kind of torch would be great. Like any. Oh, I need to use a crafting table. What am I doing? So I can make. Okay, I can't actually make sticks, but who cares? Because I need charcoal. What other? Oh, yes. Oh, I got a torch. I don't know why I'm not celebrating. Oh yes, that's way better. Yes. I don't want to use them up, but anyway. Definitely. Yes, I'm keeping it. Oh no, I keep on doing that. Please don't catch this dirt on fire. It looks like you're about to like, you know what? Never mind. So, yeah. We have, yeah, I'm gonna go collect some more stuff with this axe, and, yeah, I need to get some more wood so I can make another pickaxe, which is not gonna take a while, so I need, yeah, so these are where all the trees are. There's a bunch of trees over there. I always like to do that for no reason. Ooh, here's a nice mining spot. And once I found, like, I always see, like, iron, which is awesome. Oh, here's a bunny. I always see bunnies. I want to get one, but I don't have a leash right now. Or any carrot. Can you only craft... I mean, can you only tame bunnies? Okay, thank you. I know how to play Minecraft. The reason I'm doing this is because... I don't even know why I just said that, because I've been playing on this for a long time. Whoa. This is a weirdly positioned tree. But anyway, please don't fall off. Okay, there. I don't really need this. There we go. I need to just, like, break this stuff so I can do this. There. And I can't get the one on the top. Please, I didn't connect that. Oh. How did I connect that? What? Okay. Where's it go? Okay, that went to me. Okay, anyway. Oh, okay. I would do... The last time, guys, I wasn't filming, but I seriously accidentally... Oh, gee. Whoa, what is this? I accidentally, where'd it go? Really? You disappeared on me? What the heck is going on? Where did he go? Okay. Oh, there he is. So, there's another one over there. Which one is this? So, I accidentally, you know, hit him. I'm not going to do it because when you do that, his eyes turn red and he really, really wants to eat you and kill you. So the last time I did that, I wasn't filming it, but it was bad. Oh, jeez. Scared me. I'm just glad they're not wolves already because I would be dead. So, anyway, yeah, how many, I got nine. Seriously, nine? Well, I can do better than that. Okay, why don't they even come down here? Sorry guys, this is low battery now. Phone. So I'm gonna, 20 minute videos. Okay. So, yeah guys, if you enjoyed that video, sorry I'm looking weird, I just came home from school. It wasn't something even weirder. I was really wearing this, you know, imagine me in that. I couldn't imagine me. But yeah, guys, if you guys enjoyed this video, leave a like, leave a comment. I'll see you guys next video. So, guys, if you want me to play some more Minecraft, leave a like on this video. I'm going to play some more, get some more wood. Probably going to film some, you know, later. So, yeah, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you enjoyed it, leave a like, leave a comment. And I'll see you guys. Leave a subscribe. See you guys in the next video. Peace out.